Stop letting your leftover cake go to waste.
Instead, throw that cake in a bowl and smash with a potato masher. Then roll it into golf-sized balls using your hands and place them in the fridge. Once they're set, pop in a skewer and dip in melted chocolate and sprinkles. Now you've got perfect cake pops. That is episode 70 of Scrappy Cooking, where nothing goes to waste.